Now, the 7-year-old boy who police say brought the gun to school has been expelled. All 8 of the boys handling the gun have been issued juvenile summons. Reporting live from Memphis City School Board, I'm Olivia Simmons, WREG News, Channel 3.